Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? We need some help.
What did we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, Owen?
And uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. Oh, God. You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you, both of you. Please, anything.
You've done enough already. Just get the hell out of our way.
No, you'll never make it past
us.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Just go.
But he might warn Norma.
I won't. I want out of here as much as you do.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to for what he did, I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
You need to learn the difference between who's innocent and who's guilty. Zachary wasn't to blame.
Then I can take a pretty damn good guess who is.
He's still up there, and he's got company. Stay here. I'll handle this one. Flare gun? Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone, you haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door!
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
Buys you time to escape and no one dies. I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop him now.
I just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep on talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
Our shit, you're not taking our boat too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit?
Thank you.
There's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Just watch.
We don't bump into any of them. We'll be fine.
Just be glad it did.
There! Take him down!
Into the woods! Move!
You're not gonna like it. looks. I know the way up. This'll work. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Okay.
Let's get off this thing!
Randall! I found him! This way!
Go! I'm gonna get you home.
My house is up ahead. We're not far. Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead, because I couldn't leave it alone.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you. I'm trying not to. I just want to get home. None of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
This is it.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! Fucking around.
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
Michonne.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Fine! Get her in here!
She was shot.
What?
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Oh.
are you doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
She's gonna want this.
Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this. There it is. Got it. Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too. Oh my God.
No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me. Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Greg... didn't make it.
No. It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here? This all behind. They didn't make it.
Reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
they tried to call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss? God damn it. Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
No, they're not. I'm alone here.
when no one was picking up, I thought... God, I didn't even want to say it. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but... God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls, too. Crying, just crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't... Where do we...
Stay where you are. I'm coming to you.
Hey, what are you...
Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna? Did you say Donna? You okay?
It's none of your business.
Look, I get it. We've all got our shit. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
Are the kids holding up?
I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right? So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. You're so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess.
I tried the same thing. Friend stopped me.
I've thought about it. How could you not? But like I said, bad shot. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Pull me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
Sam, Greg is dead.
No, Greg.
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there.
You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
I need a word with you. In private. Children. A son? A daughter?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past, it always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's, I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Someplace where fear isn't the norm. If I could give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy.
I'm sorry, but our crew's still out there. I have to find them.
Please. Stay until morning. Perhaps you'll reconsider. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Or those, whatever they are.
No. He was Greg until the end.
Thank God. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have. Peekaboo.
Must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it. Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell her my hands are iced up. And I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
Where the hell are you?
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Michonne, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Michonne here is mighty upset. She wants me to... Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Michonne. How can you not trust a face like this?
What were you saying?
Have a girl, huh? Norma will know something's wrong soon enough. And if I can find you, she'll find you. You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull, then Sam's, then yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids. You know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Well, hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us. Please.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No!
No. No.
James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now! You need to kill him, or I will.
Sam, wait!
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Or maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. We both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Or maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only this shit every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking. Now that, some biblical shit, ain't it?
It's how it is now. Nothing we can do to change it.
Preaching in a fucking choir. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe our lives and our deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.